Hi guys, it's Keva Sanjay Parmar and I am back after a very 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 long time. I wanted my first ever recipe when I'm back on YouTube to be a very big crowd pleaser who does not like some decadent, yummy, amazing, easy to make chocolate chip muffins. So without further ado, let's get on to the video. Firstly, in a bowl, take 60 grams of milk and oil. Now add 30 grams of yogurt, vanilla essence, a few drops. Now whisk the wet ingredients well. Now coming to the dry ingredients, you need 90 grams of all-purpose flour, 50 grams of powdered sugar, baking powder and baking soda, then a generous amount of chocolate chips. Make sure that you do not overmix the batter and only fold it. Now fill the cupcake mold with the batter and bake them at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes. Now let them cool down completely and enjoy. Thank you so much for watching this video and I shall come back with a very good video next time. Until then, follow me on Instagram.